meek as a mouse. When I hear a command, I obey. But I know of a spot in my house where no one can stand in my way. In my own little corner, in my own little chair, I can be whatever I want to be.
Thank you.
don't desert me, don't turn back. Now that we're here, people always say life is full of choices. No one ever mentions fear or how the world can seem so vast on a journey to the past. Home, love, family, there was once a time I must have had them too.
For the first time in forever, I could be noticed
just malice. Better stop and take stock while you're standing here stuck on the steps of the palace. It's your first big decision. The choice isn't easy to make. To arrive at a ball is exciting and all, but to leave you it's scary. And it's fun to deceive when you know you can leave, but you have to be wary. There's a lot that's at stake, but you stall long enough because you're still standing stuck in the stuff on the steps. Better run along home and avoid the collision. Even though they don't care, you'd be better off there. But there's nothing to choose, so there's nothing to lose. So you fly up your shoes, then from out of the blue, and without any guide, you know what your decision is, which is not to decide. You'll just leave him a clue. For example, a shoe. And then see what he'll do. Now it's he and not you who was stuck with a shoe.
Yeah.